There you go, Stewie. I know clothes shopping always cheers you up.
I can't believe I'm only going to be 5'1".
Oh, come on. Look at the bright side. You'll be in the front row of every class picture, holding that little plaque.
You suck. Why don't you go drink out of the fountain? I'll text you when I'm done.
I know you're trying to be rude, but I am going to do that because I find it enjoyable.
Excuse me, I was looking at this.
Sorry, I've made a decision to go for that shirt, and when that happens, it is on. Full throttle, man. Pow!
Well, you're an energetic little fellow. I guess your mommy lets you drink coffee, huh?
Whoa, I don't put stimulants in my body.
You know something? You kind of remind me of Tom Cruise.
Boom! You got me, man.
Wow, Tom Cruise! You look, bigger in the movies. What are you doing here?
Oh, I get all my clothes from out-of-the-way toddler stores. Ooh, you want an animal cracker?
Sure. You got a lion in there?
Oh, no. I eat those first. I believe eating the lions gives me power.
Yeah, I hear you believe in a lot of crazy stuff.
What'd you get there? A giraffe?
Yeah.
Good. It's good for eyesight.
Well, you're certainly upbeat. Let me ask you, doesn't it bother you being an adult man who's that short? Because the doctor says that's where I'm headed.
Oh, no way, man. The middle of the word short is or. Or gives you a choice, and I choose not to be short.
Wow, you need a road map for that one.
Hey, I tell you what. You spend the day with me. You'll see how great it is to be short. You'll feel like you're discovering a new world. And you know what's in the middle of the word world?
Or?
Yes! The dots have appeared, man. Let's connect them.
You're a weirdo, but let's do this.
Hey, Stewie, what's up?
When you say it like that, you sound just like Tom Cruise.
What?
Oh, yeah, I've been hanging with Tom Cruise.
You've been hanging out with Tom Cruise?
Sure have. We spent the whole day together, and he showed me there's a lot of advantages to being short.
Oh, yeah? Like what? You're the last one to get wet when it rains?
Well, yeah, that. And you can chow pie standing up. We didn't do any of that, but the point is, I'm at peace with being short. Full throttle, man! Pow!
Hello? Oh, hi, Dr. Hartman.
Mrs. Griffin, I have some good news. Turns out your son is going to be normal height. I read his chart wrong yesterday. Apparently I have something called dyslexia.
That was the doctor. Apparently Stewie's not going to be short after all.
What? Really? That's wonderful news!
Oh, I'm so relieved. My child is spared some heartache. Now come on, Brian. I guess we should try to make it over to Meg's birthday party.
Could I have some bread while I open my presents?
At this point, we're going to have to start charging you for the bread.
Hey, Stewie. You want to check out the go-kart I used in Days of Thunder?
Yeah, listen, I just found out I'm actually going to be tall, so I'm no longer comfortable hanging out with someone whose teeth are bigger than their fingers.
What? That's barely true.
Yeah, so see you later.
You are making a big mistake, Stewie. Nobody walks away from Tiny Tom Cruise.
Yeah, except for all three of your wives. Okay, I'm shutting this now. Okay, so bye! So, anyone going to the gerbil's funeral on Friday?
Okay, kids, everyone in a circle for parachute time.
Oh, goody, I love parachute time!
Whee! Whee! Whee!
What the hell? That kid looked like Tiny Tom Cruise. Must have been my imagination.
If you think you're getting away from me, you've got a crazy laugh coming, friend.